south side of Chicago is the baddest part of town. And if you go there, you better just beware of a man named Leroy Brown. Well, Leroy was in trouble, cause he's about 6'4". And all the downtown ladies got too tied up, or all the men just counting, sir. And he's bad, bad Leroy Brown, baddest man in the whole damn town. Badder than old King Kong, meaner than a junkyard dog. Well, Leroy, he a gambler, and he likes his fancy clothes. He likes to wave his diamond ring from everybody's nose. He rides custom Continental. He got an Eldorado too. He got a 32 gun and a spark for fun. He got a razor in his shoe. And he's bad, bad Leroy Brown, baddest man in the whole damn town. Badder than old King Kong, meaner than a junkyard dog. Well, Friday, about a week ago, we got Leroy shooting dice. And at the edge of the bar, sat a girl named Doris, and ooh, that girl looked nice. Well, he cast his eyes upon her, and the trouble soon began. Leroy Brown, he learned a lesson about this with the wife of a jealous man. And he's bad, bad Leroy Brown, baddest man in the whole damn town. Badder than old King Kong, meaner than a junkyard dog. Well, the two men took to fighting, and when they pulled them from the floor, Leroy looked like a jigsaw puzzle with a couple of pieces gone. And he's bad, bad Leroy Brown, baddest man in the whole damn town. Badder than old King Kong, meaner than a junkyard dog. You were badder than old King Kong, meaner than a junkyard dog.